In this video, I'll show you step by step how to calculate your fertile days in a 35-day cycle when ovulation occurs and how to identify the best days to get pregnant naturally. To help you better understand, we have provided the following menstrual calendar. The numbers in red indicate the days of period. For example, period occurred on April 2nd and May 7th. First, we calculate the length of the menstrual cycle. We count from the first day of the period, April 2nd, to the day before the first day of the next period, May 6th. Do the math. You get 35 days. 4 plus 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 4 plus 3 plus 3 equals 35. The next step is to calculate the day of ovulation. We subtract 14 days from the length of the menstrual cycle. 35 minus 14 equals 21. Therefore, ovulation occurs on the 21st day of the cycle. We count 21 days from the first day of the period, April 2nd. The day of ovulation is April 22nd. Now it's easy to recognize the fertile period. It is determined by the lifespan of spermatozoa in men, 3 to 5 days in the female genital tract, and that of the egg in women, 12 to 24 hours after ovulation. The fertile window lasts 6 days per cycle, the 5 days preceding ovulation and the day of ovulation itself. So, for a 35-day cycle, ovulation occurs around day 21, and the fertile window extends from day 16 to 21. The peak fertility period of each cycle is concentrated in the 2 days preceding ovulation and the day of ovulation itself. So, for a 35-day cycle, the 3 peak fertile days are the 19th, 20th, and 21st days of the cycle. In this example, the 3 days of maximum fertility are April 20th and 21, and the day of ovulation, April 22nd.